emboldened by gains on the battlefield, like here in Bakhmut, Prigozhin's criticism of the Kremlin had been growing ever louder. That criticism now becoming a major threat to Moscow and its entire military leadership.
The latest what I've seen on social media, and these are, of course, mostly unconfirmed reports, are footages of explosions and shootings near the headquarters of the Russian army in Rostov-on-Don.